Hey, what's up? And welcome back. I'm doing an arbitration right now. This is like my second arbitration. I did one yesterday as well. And I got the mod Vigoro Swap as well. I did like 1 hour. And with Valkyrie is no problem. I'm testing out a new build for Valkyr. Basically, you see the Hysteria? It's going down so slow. That's the point, but yeah, it's not ready just yet. I gotta see if that's faster. I don't even have the mod. The stance mod, yeah, the unique mod for Valkyr. For Hysteria. But no big deal. So yesterday I made it like to 1 hour, or even more, I don't remember. And then I just left because I wanted to try some stuff. I also finally modded my Talons, and I found out really, really interesting things about the Talons and how to mod them. And yeah, I made that many experiments. I can't wait at the end of the arbitration, if you guys stick with it, I'm gonna show really, really crazy things. If you guys don't know Valkyr, like, that really, it's really good, because I have that many things to share about Valkyr that I didn't even know about, and now I know. I forgot to equip, yes. I think, yeah, if they wanna leave, I'll keep going. I'm not laggy, I don't feel any kind of lag. And no one was doing the arbitration, I tried 2 times, so yeah. Yeah, I found out crazy thing about Valkyr. This is not even half of the potential. Yeah, because I'm not lagging. Actually. So I think on arbitration the bad thing is like it's 10 minutes. I found out that it's a little bit faster when you do the crowd control missions, because you only have to defeat the wave of enemy. So it's the last chance for someone to join. It's actually no one is hosting in arbitration, or this thing would be full already. But I'm out of form, and I can't upgrade my Valkyrie anymore. Can do one upgrade per day, so I'm focusing on arbitration right now. The daily now was just to play an emote, so I'll get as much as end as possible. So today is arbitration, and then I'm gonna show. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that. It's the first for me ever. From the first 10 waves, if it's even rarer. I think the chance was really low. But I've been doing arbitration non-stop, so it happened finally. Even though I don't know if I want to use this mod on my setup. I want to use it on my Axcal, but not on my Valkyr. I feel like this mod, Relentless something, is not working properly, by the way. I tested it with my slash, so not that happy about it. Once I have the Riven though, I gotta test it with the Talons. It's a slow but potentially add more damage. Where is this guy? I can't find him. For now, we are in a big room. It's still fine to be here because a lot of enemies are spawning. I think we can finally get that Xenuric upgrade. I might not stay for long, even though I came for Andor. I do want adaptation. Is it the Cerro guy? Ah, that guy left. What frames are they using, Rhino? Okay. Okay, we are doing more than great.
Offensive.
when you get this toxin debuff, it's pretty... Pretty much this is the only moment when I lose life. I don't know if they want extract or not. I might extract at 30. Let's go towards the life support. With the amount of health I had, the charger didn't even kill me. Oh, I wasted 2 seconds of life support. My bad. Nice.